Fakla hosted their first annual LNG affair at Sport Melats Hotel in Studio City, recognizing the achievements of people within the LGBT community.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. On behalf of the Board of Directors and members of the Filipino-American community of Los Angeles, I am extending our warmest welcome to all of you here tonight. Tonight, we are going to honor lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender outstanding achievers in many fields of human endeavor.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Linda Neri.
Yes, I'm the chairperson of the LNG affair. It's giving awards to the lesbian and gays who are achievers and who have contributed humanitarian services to the community and society.
Tonight,
I feel great. I feel thrilled. I am one of the awardees, and this is a great opportunity that I got this award from Gay and Lesbian Something Affair. No, I'm a makeup artist and I work for mainstream, and actually and it's for lesbian and gay, and then I'm one of this, so I'm here.
Pleasure to be here tonight.
I heard about your Miss USA, Asia USA, is that right?
Yes, I was Miss Asia USA, that's correct.
And how was your involvement for the LNG pair?
Well, I have three very dear friends who were getting awarded tonight. It was Joey Galone, Maxi, and David Tupaz. They were getting awarded, and this is just a cause that I feel very strongly about. I think that everybody is equal and everybody is wonderful in their own ways, so I'm so blessed to be here tonight.
Well, you heard about Miss Asia USA, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.